Welcome back to another how-to video at Sherwood Park Toyota. So once your vehicle is on, you want to go into your settings menu, Bluetooth and devices. You can search for your device. The vehicle should also pop up on your phone. You can select on either screen. You can also find your vehicle in the phone. Make sure your numbers match before pairing. Allow contacts. And allow CarPlay. And you are now fully connected.